Do you know where the Gannagher chart is?
You look awful.
Thank you.
How's Maxie doing? Were you able to convince her that the explosion wasn't her fault?
No, not exactly. In fact, things got a whole lot worse.
Did they admit her?
No, they booked her.
What? Robin's death was an accident.
I know.
How did they do that?
I know. Now she's claiming that she killed Lisa Niles.
One night in a cell, Maxie. But the first mate killed Lisa. She confessed.
I know. But according to Maxie, that's all set up because she was orchestrating something with Zakara.
Okay, this is scary.
Agreed. But you gotta hear her. Elizabeth, you have to listen to her insisting that she did it and begging. She's begging to be put away.
There has to be a way to prove she didn't do it. I mean, somebody had to have seen something on the boat that night.
Not I. I was tucked up inside that champagne bottle all night long, so.
What does Max say?
Same thing as me and Spinelli. You know, we all know that she's innocent, but there's just nothing we can do.
Oh, man, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. I mean, if I didn't have to cover for Patrick right now, I'd be down at the station trying to talk some sense into her, but...
What is Maxie saying? I mean, why did she do it? How did she do it?
Details are vague, at best. You know, the only thing that actually makes any sense is she's saying this was all for Robin. I gotta take care of this case. I gotta see this guy.
Do you want me to page you if I hear anything?
I already called Mac, and I told him if he finds out anything, just to call me straight away, so...
Matt, it's gonna be okay.
God, I hope so. Yet another victory on the carpal tunnel conveyor belt. Hello?
Sorry, what did you say?
This Gannagher's gonna be bouncing back to the Port Charles press, and you don't even care.
Have you read his column?
No. But I hear it's a riot.
I'm sorry. Just been thinking about Jake today.
No, I'm making really stupid jokes.
No, it's good to smile. It's fine.
How are you doing?
I went to one of Jake's favorite places. Just took some time out to think about him.
It's good.
Do me a favor. If anyone asks, I'm taking a break. Something I need to do.
Okay, yeah.
And sure. Matt, as worried as you are about Maxie, she's got a lot of great people in her corner, including you. Keep trying to.
You made it.
I made it.
Hey. Good.
Yeah. Thanks for letting me know about Robin.
Yeah. Of course.
How are you doing?
Honestly, I've been better. My girlfriend just confessed to murder.